Aro, todo bien, todo bom. So guys, welcome to this video, this special week of many videos. And today we're gonna talk about something that many people have been asking, and we are going to give our opinion on open relationships. I don't know if you know what we think, but if you want to know, continue watching.
So guys, maybe you don't know, but we are in a relationship.
Really, nigga?
Some persons come to our channel and leave the comment about what you guys think about open a relationship or have a threesome, some things like that, you know. So we decided to talk about it because me and Thomas think that was a good thing to talk about.
We are going to give our opinion, but we want to let you know that we respect everything that people does. It's just that you have your point of view and we have our point of view. Likely, we agree with what the other thinks. So it doesn't mean that what we say is right or what we say is wrong. It's just another way of seeing a relationship.
Yeah, just what we think. Me and Thomas have a super beautiful relationship. We are the first guy of each other and everything. I never can imagine sharing Thomas with another person in that sense, you know? Like, watching Thomas kiss another guy or make something with another guy, don't let me horny. It's gonna make me want to kill both of them, you know? Like, I think it's an old way of thinking, but it's what we prefer, you know? I love Thomas, Thomas loves me, and we have that relationship only with each other, you know? Me and Thomas not the type of person that go to a place and stay with many persons and do this. We are a bit like romantic, you know? And for me, the way of work a relationship is like two persons, no? Three persons, no. It cannot happen and it never happened.
I have talked about this with many people and they are like, well, but you need something to make that relationship exciting and interesting. And I think that if there is a point in which the relationship is not exciting, it's not interesting anymore, it's because the relationship is not working anymore. So I think that in that case, the best thing is that you find another person, even if it hurts, but you will be living a lie. If I see him having sex with another guy, and he sees me having sex with another guy, in the end, sooner or later, I'm gonna tell him, yo, we did this, I will never forgive you this. So it's gonna create tensions in the relationship and we already have enough with the distance. So an open relationship is not for us.
Because I think for me and for Thomas, if we do this, it's like if we was betraying in the front of the person, like, and like, I don't accept betray, you know, and Thomas don't accept it too. So this will be the feeling of he betraying me and continue the relationship, and like, no, I cannot imagine that. We respect the persons of have an open relationship. If you can live with this, okay guys, good for you, you know?
Like, if you can handle it, we give you our congratulations because it means that you have self-confidence. I know that it would create me problems because I would be constantly comparing myself with the other person. And I think that it wouldn't be healthy for me.
I don't think he's the person like, oh my gosh, we're super self-confident. No, because we both are. But it's a point of view, you know? The person live how they want to live. Like us, we are in a relationship with two guys, you know? So this is super different for the natural, you know? So, like, have a relationship with three persons, four persons, whatever, you know?
Let me say that there isn't anything natural and not natural. It's just that fucking society created something natural and something that is not natural. But for me, this is natural.
For me, you live your life the way of you want. Why are you gonna create a fake life just for making another person happy or whatever? I have watched some videos of persons have a relationship with three persons and they are super happy, you know? And it's okay, you know, because they make a way of this world. And if they are happy, it's what matters in the end, you know? Me and Thomas are happy like this, and what matters, you know? We are not here for judge anybody, we are just here to give our opinion. So guys, if you want, leave in the comment here what do you think about the open-ended relationship.
This was the video of today, we hope that you liked the video and we see you in the next video. And don't forget to give us a like.
Yeah, because it's super important.
The like.